Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video of IT Tips. I'm back here with a video. So guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can just prank your friends that have iPhones. And this trick is very easy and very much effective. Your friends will get afraid for a few seconds that what has happened to your phone. So guys, if your friend has an iPhone, just take his iPhone and unlock it. Just make sure that you turn off the internet and just open this spotlight. And click this button, mic button, --. So guys, now you know the trick. You just have to say --, as fast as you can, and you will see the phone will crash. So again, let me show you. Okay, guys, it has not opened. Wait. --. So guys, you can see the iPhone crashed. So this is a very easy trick to crash an iPhone. You can do it easily and prank your friends with it. It does not affect any hardware system of the phone or anything of the phone. So you can just do it for fun and enjoy and just make fun of your friends. So guys, if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. And for more such video, just subscribe to our channel. This is Inder signing off.